Have a nice day, Warren. Take care. Good to see you. Have a nice day, Warren. Shouldn't you be at your designated work site? Have a nice day, Warren. Welcome, Warren. For your fellow workers, they look out for you.
I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Lesser people would give up, but she's not one of them. And if she won't, I won't.
Thank you.
happy to help. Designated work site.
I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work, and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Lesser people would give up, but she's not one of them. And if she won't, I won't.
Happy to help.
We've had issues with Robert Weave again. This time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. And we've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. Yeah, he even brought up his union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us much behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination. Yeah, we've put up with too much of his trash talking.